Only in your hometown can walking into a basement next to someone feel like the biggest deal ever.
It's like the second day I get to Boston, they had this thing called the Freedom Rally. Hey man, will you hold a steady?
Dude, pump.
I had said my goodbyes at senior week. I had written long messages in everyone's yearbooks. But hanging out now felt a little like some sort of lame, very subtle time travel. Or like we were all ghosts haunting Katie Craig's basement.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Oh, yes!
Are you taking bong rips of vodka?
Yes, we are.
I saw this video, it totally worked.
That's good.
My buddy Josh is actually the guy I live with out in Boston. He grew up in Syracuse. He plays lacrosse on the Boston team and everything. But second weekend, fucked four girls in one weekend. He had a freshman, a sophomore, a junior, and a senior in high school.
Wow.
Dude, he's like the shit. He's so fucking dope. Yeah, he's like my boy, though, man. I love him.
This is before or after he locked tongues with you, though.
Mm.
See, what the fuck?